I'm here with boxing sensation Andre Brito, who on June 23 at Staples Center, the home of Kobe, Kobe's house, he will come here and he will face Victor Ortiz. And what's going to happen?
His house. Knock him out.
He shouldn't have fucked with us.
What's up, champ? How you feeling today?
Man, I'm hot.
So I gotta tell you, I asked Victor Ortiz, I said, what did you and Brito banter up there? And he told me that he was telling you he's gonna end it early, and you said Floyd Mayweather. Tell me about that.
You know, Victor's here just popping up at the, pops up at the mouth like he usually does. But come fight time, it's not gonna mean too much or nothing. We gotta go in there and our business. That's it.
What do you think about the rematch?
It's gonna be a good rematch. You know, just like I said, around at last go around is gonna be a good one. And this right here isn't gonna be any different.
Can you tell us about the rehab involved with your left bicep and how that went for you?
I went to rehab literally every day right after the injury. So I've been on top of it, just make sure everything's good, making sure it'll stay strong. I've been in the gym. Actually, I even got in there, did a little bit of sparring, just to test it out and see where it was at. So everything feels good right now.
Is there any hesitation to use your left as hard as you normally do? You hit hard, yeah. You know, when you're hitting the bag, or I've seen it, you know, hitting the mitts. Is there any hesitation on your part not to go all out for fear of re-injury?
No, I've been throwing it. Ever since I've been back in the gym, I've been throwing it pretty good, and actually it's feeling a little bit more stronger than it was. So, there's no hesitation at all. We're going to let loose.
When he says that it wasn't a close fight at all, do you think he's just not living in reality? And is that a gut play to you?
Of course, it doesn't play to me at all. He's not living in reality. Everybody's seen the fight. Everybody knows what it was. And Victor is, just like everybody says, like he's mentally kind of off a little bit. He says one thing, he acts another. You'll see him smile and another. Another aspect of things, you'll see him just look crazy. You'll see him get knocked out and smile and act like he just went to Disney World. So he's just he's mentally crazy type of guy.
When you're approaching a rematch like this, isn't it important to understand the reality of the first situation so you can grow up on it?
Of course, but like I said, it's not my concern at all. If he thinks it was an easy fight or really, really close fight, okay, it's fine. Let me do the same thing, and you're gonna see the outcome.
Oscar says the winner of this fight may face Mayweather. What do you say about that possibility?
We'll see what happens. Right now, I'm focused. It's on the 23rd. We gotta handle that business first.
And how do you like fighting in LA? Have you ever fought here?
Yes, I have. I fought Steve Forbes here at Home Depot Center. So I love fighting out here in LA. Yeah, I got a big fan base out here in LA, and I'm living out here in LA now too, so I love it.
How do you like it out here?
I love LA, man. I've been coming out to LA for many, many years, so just the fact of being out here and actually just fighting on the main stage is going to be awesome.
Would you say this is the biggest fight and on the biggest stage that you've headlined?
Of course.
Since your career?
Of course, definitely.
Do you think fighting out here in LA will have any advantage for Ortiz at all, since he's from Ventura?
He's from Kansas. But what he does, live out not too far from here. But we're gonna make sure everything is on the up and up. We're gonna make sure we talk to the promoters and make sure the judges are on the up and up, so that nothing fishy goes on.
Andre, you have a lot of celebrity friends. I see them at the gym all the time. How many tickets requests are you going to get now since they all live out here?
Man, I'm cutting my phone off.
You're not going to do like the NBA first three rows, nothing but Hollywood?
I'm cutting my phone off. But then again, I know everybody's still going to come out and support. They definitely have a lot. know, love for me, not just in the ring. You know, they just understand that I'm a good person, I'm a good dude. So, you know, they're going to come out and support.
Celebrities love that free shit, don't they?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't understand that. Hey.
You're not there yet? You don't get a lot of free stuff wherever you go?
I get a lot of free stuff right now. You know, I get boxes and stuff coming to my house all the time.
You got that free Xbox, custom made?
Yeah, yeah.
For PitIsNewReporting.com, I'm Melly Stickback reporting.